That's the end of the news. Now our programs for Parrots continue with part three of A Tale of Two Cities, specially adapted for Parrots by Joey Boy. The story so far. Dr. Minette is in England after 18 years in the Bastille. His daughter Lucy awaits her lover Charles Darnay, whom we have just learnt is in fact the nephew of the Marquis de Saint-Evremond, whose cruelty had placed Minette in the Bastille. Darnay arrives to find Lucy tending her aged father.